trouble here in the midfield. We've got a player going down on this turf, and of course that is going to be a factor here tonight. More things head coach that remember. Pinnacle was a little bit concerned about this Pinnacle team all by playing in natural grass field. And we have definitely seen this Desert Vista turf take a number of players down with ACL and MCL injuries over the last couple of seasons, so certainly a real factor here tonight. Matthews tries to pass it down to 12, but the ball knocked down. Covered by Jimenez. Matthews with a look inside to test 14, but he's on the back
first. Under goal by test number 14. Assisted by Elise Matthews. Number 50, Bryn Davis.
Of course, he is making up the starting middle line for Desert Vista. That was definitely something Pinnacle was concerned about coming in. They know that Desert Vista is really bad. It's pretty strong, and looking to slow them down here early in this game. That's a good early entry, and Desert Vista seizes in possession here for the Pioneers, looking up the far side. They make their way through the DV right and inside the 12.
Battle.
passes in midfield, struggling to keep ball control. Keep back and forth turnovers. Got a clean trail check here by Novak. Ball still in play. Off the whistle. Whistle signals this going DB direction. Breaking this up. Hunt down. Thunder able to get the ball back. Now Jimenez at the 12. Looking to drive. Going for the second attempt. Tries to fire one from deep, but pass deflected out of bounds. Up by DB. They're going to set a hit for Cortez, who drives in, gets the end, and has a shot and goal.
Thunder goal. Number 14, Tess Cortez.
Inside the 8, hits the angle, shot and goal.
He's back on top, 4-3. Of course, that's one of the common misconceptions about sports is moving picks aren't legal. Those across they are as long as they didn't play in space. So you can't set running picks, but moving picks completely allowed here in the rules of crossing the game, and that's true for college. Sails out the backside and will be brought back in here by Pinnacle. The clock stopped at 2:23 as the Pinnacle player has to chase this ball down quite a distance.
Coach P needs to pull out that headline, I guess.
Set some balls up down in that end zone. So these players aren't chasing balls all night. We're going to have to pick up inside the Avery by Avery Rogers. She's trying to move quick and slowed down by Novak. So Pinnacle does a great job getting back into a settled defense here. And breaking up these shots from Thunder. Jackie Hill, I'll tell you what, most times when she's on the doorstep one-on-one with the goalie, Izzy Schimber came up with a big save there. Passes up field. DV getting possession back. Intercepted again by DV. Working against the clock here, less than 50 seconds here in this first quarter. There's no shot clocks here at the high school level. He's trying to work around Souza, not able to do so. Passes back to X, looking for that feed to Opart on the doorstep, broken up by Schimber. TV keeping possession.
20 seconds.
Coming in, tries to force the shot there, but Schimber looking great early in this game, makes another stop. Possession back over to Pinnacle. Got a check in the sphere. Try to break up these clears, but great job by Schimber there. Pinnacle going to work. See another quick set there. This time Hina is able to get a stick up, gets the knockdown, and cause turnover. Quick pass up field to the open player, but not quite able to pull that pass in.
Oh.
on Shimble with another great save.
Souza not able to make the connection, chased out of bounds. Emma Lewis. That wasn't a shot. That's actually going to be turned over here to DV. So Rodriguez on the clear. Up the near side.
Go! 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 Right there.
Open player, not able to pull in the catch. Shimber working her magic again. Got that inside the goal circle. Looking to clear it big. Pass broken up. Booty with the GB. Pinnacle bringing it behind GLE. For the crease roll. Broken up on the inside by Cortez. Long ball recovered by Thunder. Loses the cradle, but got the check to the head. Maddie Samson, number 21 on DB. She's going to head out for first yellow card of the game, I believe. 2 minutes. Not releasable here at the high school level. Player rep opportunity now for Pinnacle. So now that gets things restarted. Jimenez tries to break it up on the inside, not able to do so. Jackson Yeasty gets on the board. Yeah, welcome back. Both teams back on the field after this timeout.
My back is going to go with that. Yeah, I want to find some.
She thought she had Jackson. Martin Yeasty battling again. Gretchen able to save the ball, gets it kind of back inside. Souza with the pickup over the hump. have been a sure goal there. Had Davis right on the doorstep, but broken up. But the Thunder defense. Davis the season. How's that connection? No, up 5-5. There in the first quarter, but now definitely slowing it down. Davis tries to hit Caputi on the inside. Ball broken up. Davis with a shot. Rodriguez with the save. Passes out. Shepard just having a great night. Catherine Schaefer here, so she's out of the goal circle. She'll take her time. That's my back. Molly Hunt looking for the fast break. She's got it. Unassisted shot and goal. Keep possession with Pinnacle.
1 minute.
It's under 60 seconds to go here in this first half. Another pass broken up in traffic. Rodriguez finds Rodgers. 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
And that's going to do it. What an exciting first half here at Desert Vista. Cool. Reset Savannah Caesar. past the restraining line over to the tackle first.
Pinnacle goal, number 19, Emma Lewis.
Let's go!
is it Caputi?
Pinnacle goal, number 99, Izzy Caputa.
Checked out again. This time check's gonna be illegal. This is gonna be a yellow card for illegal check going against Gretchenyuski. So she'll head out for 2 minutes. looking for a cutter. Decides to take it in herself. Yeah! That was a left-hand shot.
There goes all. Number 11, Jackie Jimenez.
From Pinnacle, and see situations like this, and here goes to be asked to both right and left handed stick control. Slow down on the near side, all checked out. Team check, stays in bounds.
Two minutes in the quarter.
There you go.
Got to look to Maddie Hunt. Trying to find the shot angle, but it's not there. Great defense from Thunder. Yeah, Kelly sees it inside the first half. One more on the board for Vertical.
Pinnacle goal, number six, Savannah Souza.
Yeah.
for JV.
Hold the ball and start to run this clock down. McEwen on the inside. No rush here for Pinnacle to score. Of course, Pinnacle they're going to work with this player advantage on both sides of the field. That's how it works in girls across. Continues to run. No part pressure yet.
Let's get it back.
Because Pinnacle can no longer afford to just hold. Now that they're not, that they're going to have to try to shoot here. Really had. Ben Davidson is going to step well to turn this defender. Pinnacle showing a lot of patience and trying to find the right opportunity. Pass broken up inside the eight. Got the GB in traffic. Rodriguez chasing this ball out of the cage. Gets back inside the circle. Beauty and X. Another grab opportunity. Minnes wastes no time. Sweeps it up.
Get to her!
Get to her! back behind the cage. Of course, once she's played, she can go back in the circle. She can't do that until she's played. Passes up field.
Pinnacle 16, Vista defender 14.